there, this is EnviroBuild, and in this short video I'm going to be showing you how to install Hyperion's brand new sentinel cladding. Today I'm using granite shade, which is their darkest shade of grey and has a fire rating of Euroclass B. This is installed onto manticore plastic lumber battens, and all materials can be found at envirobuild.com and linked in the bio below. As you can see, we've already installed the substructure using stainless steel screws and raw plugs. Before you start, make sure you have a breathable waterproof membrane or waterproof coating on the exterior wall, as Hyperion is a decorative rain screen cladding. When installing sentinel cladding, make sure your batten centres are no more than 600mm apart. With our base prepped, we're going to start installing our cladding. First, we're going to fix the bottom row of sentinel fasteners. This is where our first board will sit in. You want to make sure the cladding is a minimum of 2 centimetres above the ground. Having measured where you want the first clip to be, use a chalk line to make sure the first line of clips is totally even. Now that we have the first row of fasteners in place, we can clip in our first cladding board, which should sit firmly into the clips. You can use a spirit level to make sure the boards are level throughout the installation. Once you've checked, screw in the next row of fasteners. Where you have a butt joint, make sure both ends of the boards are fixed individually with clips. Normally, we would require double battening, but in this case, our batten's large enough to support both ends of the board. You also want to make sure that you leave a suitable gap between the board ends to allow for expansion. Now that the first board is in place, we can clip in the second board and continue up the wall. So we've reached the last row, we've not got quite enough space to install the full board. Measure the remaining space and rip the boards down the length to fit. If you've had to rip your final board to size, we recommend screwing through the top cladding board into the batten below. Make sure you pre-drill and oversize your screw hole. Body of the cladding, it's time to finish off the edges of your installation. Simply place the sentinel corner trim over the edge and screw through the cladding into the substructure. Make sure you pre-drill and oversize your holes. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you'd like any more information on the Hyperion cladding or decking ranges, please feel free to contact us on the details below.